shake it like a ladder to sun. Makes me feel like a madman on the run. Find it never, never far gone. So get your leather, leather, leather.
Extensions aren't in. Recently, I got tagged to do the 5 random things about me. As Easter is coming up, I don't know, Easter is coming up, but I am going to be filming a music video, another one, pretty soon. Okay, so today, I am cutting my hair. I'll show you a picture. Anyways, oh yeah, I have to get to the 5 random things. So, first one, I'm really, really into graphic design. If you guys are, like, friends with me in real life, or you just know me from MySpace, I have a really, really, like, high layout site. I have over 500 MySpace layouts that I've coded all myself. I've done all the image editing on PhotoFilter. And PhotoFilter works really well. But yeah, I'm really, really into graphic design and yeah. Okay. Fact number 2. I really, really like to cook. It's probably because I inherited it from my mother. This is what I look like when I was a child, and that's my mom. She looks different now. I think I inherited it from her because she likes me to make food, and I will put cooking videos on here. I just got a camera, like a video camera, and it was really cheap. It's like a digital camera with a video camera. I really like to cook, and I don't know if it's something that I inherited from my mom or something that I just like to do. Just, it's cool. Fact number 3. I really, really like to sing, and I really hope that comes with me throughout my whole career because I really like it, obviously. I'm in choir. I'm trying out for American Idol this year, even though a lot of people told me not to. But I still want to.
Celebrate good times, come on! Celebrate good times, come on! There's a party going on right here! A celebration to last throughout the years! So bring your good times and your laughter too! We gon' celebrate this party with you! Come on, a celebration! We gon' celebrate and have a good time! Come on, a celebration! We gon' celebrate and have a good time! It's time to come together! It's up to you! What's your pleasure, everyone? Round up a...
Fact number 3. No. Oh no, I forgot what number I'm on. So right now, even though I shouldn't be doing this, because I think I'm ADD and I need Ritalin.
Ritalin?
Yes, Ritalin.
I need Ritalin! What is Ritalin?
Now an episode of SpongeBob! Ripped pants.
We blew ripped pants.
What do you mean, we? I didn't have to be a fool to get Sandy's attention. Am I the biggest loser on the beach?
No, I am. I forgot to put on sunscreen.
Oh, I am. I got sand in my buns. No, I'm the biggest loser on the beach. They buried me in the sand and forgot about me. What happened to you?
I lost my best friend.
Ow! When I ripped my pants, I thought that I had everybody on my side, but I went
that she won't even share a passing glance. All because I went and ripped my pants when Big Larry came around to put him down. SpongeBob turned into a clown, and no girl ever wants to dance with a fool who went and ripped his pants. I know I shouldn't mope around, I shouldn't curse, but the pain feels so much worse. 'Cause running up with no one is a lot less fun than a friend from the sun or standing your buns. Now I learned a lesson, now I'll soon forget. So listen and you won't regret. Be true to yourself, don't miss your chance, and you won't end up like the fool who ripped his pants.
Feel like a madman.